Hello everyone, this is Dr. Anand from Partha Dental II Clinic, and I've been doing a lot of live shows for patient education and patient awareness about the field of dentistry. I've got over 6 years of experience in the field of general dentistry, and I've been associated with the Partha Dental Clinic for the past 1 year. And this particular topic of discussion for today is how to control gum bleeding. So gum bleeding is one of the most common things that people come up with, maybe because they not got a cleansing done for a lot of time, maybe for a year or two, maybe for they had some other illnesses because of which they could never get a cleansing done. So timely checkup of your teeth to look out for any gum infections or something can be one easy method of checking your gum bleeding. Regular brushing with the proper brushing technique and a proper toothbrush, a clean toothbrush and a proper gentle way of toothbrushing should be helping you from a lot of gum bleeding. So I hope this talk really helped you out, and we are based near the Dasaldi metro station. And we are also reachable by bus route, bus as well as road routes to our clinic from any part of the Bangalore city. So this is Dr. Anand. Thanks for listening.